All right, let's fire up the Masterbuilt 1050 gravity fed smoker. I'm gonna be making some grilled wings. It's a great appetizer. Gonna set this at 350 degrees, a little bit of avocado oil, season them up. You guys can use whatever seasoning you like. We're gonna grill them on their bottom grate, flipping every 2 minutes until they reach 175 and you get a really nice char. At the end, I'm gonna make a little dipping sauce with the same seasoning, sour cream, and a little bit of avocado oil. These can be absolutely fantastic. Give them a try.